My name is Carrie, and I'd like to share something with you. I'm at a beautiful, beautiful strip mall in Oakland County. It's one of the nicest strip malls I've seen. I like it. It's got character. I like to call it neoclassical, but I'm not an architect. It was built by Michigan contractors, brick masons, window glazers, drywallers, electricians, plumbers, and countless other craftsmen from Michigan who have worked and honed their craft to produce this. It's beautiful. Since I came home from Iraq in 2008, this beautiful strip mall has been vacant. It's a shame. Look at the detail. It says something. It says shop here. And there are thousands of cars that pass this mall every day. But like so many buildings in Oakland County and Wayne County, as far as I can see in the 11th District, from Canton all the way up north to Commerce, Milford, White Lake, Troy, and Rochester, you see vacant buildings everywhere you look. There's a commercial property not far from here that is surrounded by about 20 other vacant buildings. They all have something in common, a for lease or for sale sign in front of them. This is the product of an economy that is manipulated, controlled, and overregulated by the federal government. My name is Kerry Bentivoglio. I'm running for U.S. Congress 11th District. Thank you.